So our first awardee for today is a recipient of the most influential concert performer of the year.